Hi, this is our extra large bilge pump with hose. It's extra large compared to our standard model, which is that size, and pumps quite a bit more water on each pump that you do. It's probably too big for kayaks, but good for small boats. It's very good for pumping out an engine compartment in a boat if, for example, your power bilge pump has failed, or it's not keeping up, if you've got a problem, you're taking on water. This can reach down into an engine compartment that you're above, standing on a deck. This can go over the side of the boat. Okay. It pumps in both directions, so you'll get water expelled when you pull out, you'll get more water expelled when you pump in. So it's quite easy to shift quite a good volume of water with this pump in a short period of time. For a manual pump, it's really quite impressive what it can do. It's got a little valve at the bottom that controls the two-way valve, so the water gets sucked up at this end and comes out the top here along the hose. It's made of bright yellow plastic, so it's always easy to see, in an emergency situation when you need it most, you can put your hands on it quite easily. We've also had a lot of people use these for a variety of other uses. Emptying fish tanks has turned out to be a popular use for this, where you put it in the fish tank, empty it into a bucket. But anything you need to move a volume of water quite quickly from where it is, this might be suitable for. So that's our extra large bilge pump with hose.